It's a rare breed, players like you. What you do is far from ordinary. Because no one does football like Sanger does football. Every game becomes an event. 48 minutes of tense combat, tempered or agitated, over 2 hours. A never-ending cycle of last chances. It's a test in endurance of the body, fortitude of the mind, stamina of the heart. Every event, a conversation between fan and player. Questions asked in the form of an elated cheer, or a disgruntled complaint, or a beckoning to success. Answers returned by the sound of a whistle, the crack of pads hitting pads. It's a symbiotic relationship between a fervorous fandom and its team, where one cannot triumph without the other. Which is why, every time you step onto that field, you take a long, hard look inside you and remember, you don't do it for yourself. Sure, there's pride, honor, and glory, but there's more to it than that. You do it for the men standing next to you, for the community on your back, for the coaches leading you into battle, for those who came before, and for those who yearn to follow in your footsteps. You do it for the name on your chest, because that name is Sanger. And no one does football like Sanger does football.
Sanger has Brandon Gonzalez, 15-yard run right here.
Pitches. Look at that. Pittman in for the two-point conversion, and Sanger takes the lead 15-14.